Well, at least we did it, right?
Well, yeah, I think it was worth it in the end.
Wasn't really though, was it?
Not at all.
It wasn't really worth it though, to be honest. How the fuck? How do we get over? Do we just jump across that? Kill the infected. Alright. Alright, all done. Right?
Yep.
Is that it? Oh god.
What have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
She don't look too good, bro.
No, she doesn't.
What little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors?
God, he's annoying. Good on you, fucking slaphead!
And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir!
Oh, bro.
Oh, bro. Ridiculous.
I've got no weapons, that's the problem. Fuck you! Pretty good, that's pretty funny. He fucking starts flying up the wall.
Oh, Jada, you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
On a leg? Did you see it?
Just give me a second.
Sweet. Oh, crap.
She's far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you.
Oh, shit.
Who received the antlers? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
JD,
gotta give it to her.
You take this. No. No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane. I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't...
Where'd she go?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
Bro. Been ages since I played this.
Hear me, Crane.
Where is she? She went from here, right?
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
What the fuck? Weren't we just here?
What?
What?
Offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that.
Are you seeing this, Danny? It's not just me, right?
This is ridiculous.
The fuck? Well, shit. Where are you, Danny? Over there. We are supposed to go up there.
For a while,
what?
I blamed you for Amir's death.
Or do we go this way?
To kill you.
Yeah, it's this way, I think. Oh, well. Oh no, she's up there.
But
oh my god.
It was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
Oh, fuck.
I can't.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
Oh god. Oh yeah, what are these learning? These learn how to not fucking eat people! Cunts! You got them them kids that are going, yeah. Scary as fuck. Come here, yeah. I hate little kids, though. Yeah. Scary kids. Nope.
And eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that.
We go left or forward, even. Oh, fucking hell, look, floating cars, mate. Oh, yeah, look, we're in the future. Oh, shit.
Fire.
Whoa. That was fucking, that was trippy. I moved and then the stairs moved. I was like, what? Did that feel trippy to you, or was it, did it just feel normal?
No, it was alright.
Damn. That fucked me up. Is this slap? Oh, it's Dr. Z.
Save these people.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
It's the weirdest fucking ladders I've ever walked up. Or steps, even.
If sacrificing my life means saving everyone.
I mean, if before we don't really die because there's fuck all the bombs, just white abyss. Oh god.
Not now.
Wait, what? Oh, that scared me. Oh. We stop disappearing, son of a bitch.
Don't take that away from me, Craig. I was born premature. The doctors didn't.
Yeah, you ain't fucking kidding.
But I fought. I struggled and I fought and I worked and worked and
God, she's annoying. Oh, whoa, fucking hell.
I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
Oh shit, this is the start of the thing, yeah, I remember that.
It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me.
You oh, dude.
Let me save you.
God damn it, don't let me do this!
You still put it in him. Oh, wait, what?
Oh, no. Oh, God, Jade, what was that?
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this. And
shit, that was fucked up, bro, wasn't it?
Disappointing.
God.
You and you. Get in there and kill them.
I think she'll turn and fucking bite them. God damn! She's gone. Yep.
Kill or be killed, eat or be eaten.
Bro. Kyle, I feel for the dude, man.
Kill that son of a bitch!
Poor Jade. She was a badass, weren't she?
Yeah.
So we got this fucking dude to fuck with. We got a pang of machete, that's all we have. You kidding me? Ow!
It's too late. Your whole world. And there's nothing you can do to stop. You can't win. Where is Rise?
From the back, dude. Hit him from the back. Oh, shit.
Tell me where he's going. It is not for you to seek out Rise. When he wants you, he will find you himself.
I think this is unfair.
I can see this kind of talk pains you. Don't worry. The pain will soon be over. Time to
Brilliant.
Die.
Well, I tried to get you up.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Then I'm not gonna be able to get you up, bro.
It's fine.
I ain't got a fucking magpie. I don't understand why it takes all our shit off us. What is this? Are you respawning yet? Yes, thank God. You're on full health, you?
God!
I got him!
Nice.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
Fucking asshole, look at him.
Guess Rice must have dropped him when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Well, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes, then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.